Aha, Lysithia. It's wrong to tease, yet I can hardly help myself. I know a secret. Your secret, in fact.
I think you mean a baseless rumor. Why are you wasting your time? And mine, for that matter.
Well, it's a secret that could completely overturn what is considered common knowledge in Crest research.
Shut your mouth! Just... Let's go talk somewhere other than here. Okay, where did you hear about it?
There was a sort of accident in Professor Hanneman's room.
I should have figured. You haven't told anyone, have you?
Of course not. If someone else were to learn you have two crests, I might lose you as a test subject.
Please stop talking so loudly. So what if I have two crests? If you insist on speaking of it, please do so quietly.
My intuition was correct. You do have two crests.
Wait, what? Did you just trick me?
Trick is such a strong word. I think of it as testing a hypothesis. The truth is, I simply made an educated guess.
Well, now that I've confirmed it for you, there's not much I can do.
I disagree. For example, you could tell me if you were born with them, or is the source magical? What does it feel like to use both crests at the same time? Is it pleasant, painful, euphoric?
Enough is enough! I am done talking about this! As though I'd speak of this to the likes of you.
I understand her desire for privacy, but to refuse my request for knowledge? It's rude.